Hi friends, in this video we are gonna see 10 best Chrome extensions which makes your browser super cool. If you are new to our channel, please press the subscribe button below and bell icon near to it for the upcoming videos. Okay, let's start the video. If you don't know about the Chrome extensions are small software programs. Using that you can customize and improve the browser functionalities. You can add those extensions using this Chrome App Store web page. From here you can add the extensions to your Chrome browser. You just select any of the extension. I just select the Dock Reader. To add these extensions, click Add to Chrome and Add Extension. Now you can see the extension has been added to your Chrome browser. After the extension has been added, at the top right corner you can find the extension. By clicking that you can use the extension. You can modify the settings also of that extension. The first extension we are going to see is Read Aloud extension. Using this extension, you can read the contents in your website using its speech voice reader. You can visit any of the website and just click on the extension, it will start reading.
From today's featured article, first edition cover of The Breadwinners. The Breadwinners is an 1883 anti-labor novel by John Hay, who was assistant secretary. From today's featured article.
You can pause the reading and you can forward the reading, and you can increase the size of the extension window, and you can increase the text contents also inside the window. For more settings, you can visit options. Here you can change the voice of the reading of the speech voice reader to the different voices, and you can increase the speed of reading and also increase the volumes. As I reduce the speed of the reading, it will read slowly. Now you can see, I just click on the extension icon, it will start reading.
From today's featured article, first edition cover of The Breadwinners. The Breadwinners is an 1883.
The next extension we are going to see is a pop-up blocker. Whenever you are visiting the web pages, you can find the pop-up is displaying on your screen, and it is somewhat irritating to close all the pop-ups in your screen. So you can use this extension to block the pop-ups displaying on your screen. It will block the pop-ups displaying on your screen so you can browse freely. You can allow the pop-ups also displaying on your screen by clicking Allow Pop-ups. The next extension is Awesome Screenshot and Screen Recorder. Using this extension you can record your screen and you can take awesome screenshot also. After adding the extension, you just click on the extension icon. Here you can see different types of options available here. You can record only this tab, or you can record the desktop or the camera. You can save the recordings on a cloud storage or in your local files also. And you can change the video quality and something else. And you can capture the web pages also you are visiting. By just clicking on full page capturing, it will capture the full page. After capturing, you can edit also. You can see the edit menu at the top. Using that, you can edit in a different ways. After editing, you can save these images also in your local files. You can see there are different types of capturings here. You can capture the selected area or the full screen or this tab. The next extension is a DuckDuckGo privacy extension. Using this extension, you can protect your privacy and your data. It will help you to escape from tagging your networks also. You can see in this extension, it will provide a privacy grade for all the websites. And you can see if any trackers found, it will display here. And you will keep always the site protection on. So it will protect your privacy. Always, you can see the trackers here on this website. You can see this website just tried to track your location, but this extension just blocked it. Now the DuckDuckGo has been set as your search engine for your home page, so you can browse through this itself, and you can set this as a permanent search engine also. The next extension we are going to see is the Dock Reader. Using this extension, you can make your web pages in a darker mode. Yeah, most of them don't like to browse in a white background because it just makes your eyes so strained. So most of them prefer a darker mode. Using this extension, you can make all the web pages to a darker mode. You can switch between them quickly also in a dark and light mode. You can increase the brightness and some other settings. You can modify the settings to feel as like you're comfortable. And the programmers also prefer to work in a darker mode. The next extension is Speed Test by Ookla. Using this extension, you can check your network speed quickly. You don't need to switch to another tab and search speed test and check your network speed. You just quickly click on this extension and check your network speed. It just shows the download and the upload speed and ping in MS. The next extension is a volume master. Using this extension, you can boost the volume. Sometimes you may feel like the audio is not audible to listen. That time, you just use this extension to enhance the volume. You can use this extension to enhance the volume whenever you feel like it's not audible. The next extension you are going to see is the Camelizer. Using this extension, you can see the Amazon products price range which was sold before. By seeing that, you will get an idea at which price range you can buy the product. You just click on the extension, it will open a page, and here you can search the Amazon products. Which price range you want to see? I just search the product. You can see the list of product is displaying. You just select the product whichever you need, and you can see that the current price of the product, which is $599, and you can see this chart at which month the price has been dropped and increased, and how much it was sold. And you can see here Amazon price history. What is the current price and what was the highest price the product has been gone and the lowest price it has been gone, and the date which the price has been gone in that price range. You can create Amazon price watches also. You just need to specify the price range. When it drops to that price range, you will get notified. You need to specify your email also here so that you will get notified. The next extension we are going to see is the Google Translate. You would have known about this extension already because you would have been used in your smartphones. It does the same work here also. You can translate any language into your language. I just select the word and I'm going to translate it. After selecting translate, you can see the language has been detected and it has been translated into the equivalent language. You can change the language whichever you want also. And you can click on the extension and you can directly type the word and you can translate it to the language whichever you need. It does the same work. And you can translate this whole web page also. You just click translate this page and you can see translate into which language. You just select any of the language whichever you need. Now you can see the whole text contents has been changed to the specified language. So it would be useful when you are visiting an unknown language web pages and you can translate and see whatever you need. The next extension is the Great Suspender. You would have known that Google Chrome is always takes out of more memory from the RAM when you are using the more tabs. So using this Great Suspender extension, you can suspend the tabs whichever you are not using. You can see here, you can set automatically suspend after the specified time. you can also need some tabs to be opened always, so you can pin the tabs so it will not suspend those tabs. I just specify the automatically suspends tabs after 20 seconds, so it will suspend after 20 seconds all the tabs. You just click on this checkbox automatically unsuspend when it's viewed. You can see all the tabs are suspended. When we are trying to click on the tab, it just automatically reload and unsuspend the tabs. If you stop using the tabs again for 20 seconds, it will again suspend. Okay friends, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you friends.